Hello kids, now we will learn simplification. Simplification means different types of operations are there. In mathematics, operations means addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, then sometimes of, sometimes brackets will be there. Okay, these addition, subtraction, multiplication, division are called operations. So in simplification, different types of operations are given. So there is some rules which one we have to do first. For that, here given odd mass. In smaller classes, odd mass. From 5th, 6th onwards, board mass. Okay. Now odd mass. Odd mass means of. O means of. D means division. M means multiplication. A means addition. S means subtraction. So odd mass, first O of, then division, then multiplication, then addition, then last subtraction. In that manner we have to calculate. Okay, here given, first I will show the smallest numbers. Here given 7 into 12 divided by 6. Into means multiplication. Then here division. So which one we have to do first? Of, division, multiplication. First we have to do division. So division is here 12 divided by 6. So that first term write as it is. 7 into. What is 12 divided by 6? 6 to the 12. So here will come 2. Okay. First we have to do 12 divided by 6. That is 2. 6 to the 12. Then we have to do multiplication. Now only one term is the multiplication. So 7 to the 14. So its answer is 14. Sometimes addition subtraction is the. Then we have to do addition and all. Here given 72 divided by 4 of 3. As per rule, what we have to do first? Of. So here 72 divided by 4 of 3. What is 4 of 3? 4 into 4, 3. 4 times 3. So 72 divided by 4 of 3 means 4 threes are 12. Now divide 72 divided by 12. In 12's table, where we are getting 12? 12 6 are 72. So the answer is 6. So this its answer is 6. Here given 81 minus 12 of 3 divided by 4 into 6 minus 8 plus 19. Here of is there, division is there, multiplication is there, plus is there, minus, all operations are there. So what we have to do first? Odd mass. O, of. First we have to do of. This term we have to do. So this one write as it is. 81 minus 12 of 3. What is 12 of 3? 12 multiplied by 3. 12 threes are 36. 36. Then the remaining as it is right. Divide by 4 into 6 minus 8 plus 19. Okay. Now, O. After O what? D. You learn odd mass of division, multiplication, addition, subtraction. Every term's first letter. So next division. Where is division? Here is the division. 36 divided by 4. So this one write as it is. 81 minus. In 4's table, where is 36 is coming? 36 divided by 4. 4 9's are 36. So here will come. Instead of this, we can write 9. 36 divided by 4 is 9. The remaining what? As it is right. Multiplied by 6. Minus 8. Plus 19. Then division. After division, next what? Multiplication. Where is multiplication? Here is multiplication. So 81 minus. What is 9 6 are? 9 6 are 54. 54 minus 8 plus 19. The remaining signs and numbers. sign and numbers we have to write as it is. Now after division over multiplication over, next one addition. Where is addition? This one is addition. So first number is 81, then this number right 19 81 plus 19, then minus 54 minus 8. 81 plus 19, what is 81 plus 19? 81 plus 10 91 91 plus 9 100. So it is coming 100. 100 minus 54 minus 8. Now what is 100 minus 54? Do you know how to subtract? Otherwise you write subtract here. 100 minus 54, 46. 100 minus 54 is 46 minus 8. What is 46 minus 8? 38. So it is the answer. So we are getting 38. Is it clear how to do it? First off, then division, then multiplication, then addition, subtraction, that is odd mass. You should learn odd mass. Okay, then you are getting the correct answer. Thank you.